Okay, so most Canucks fans already know how much I hate Spezza and how he freaking sucks, according to me. Some people, like, the stats show something different, kind of. But, like, on the ice, he turns the puck over a lot, so I was really frustrated. I was really hyped when he left the Canucks and got selected to become a Golden Knight. So, here's a video, and I'm gonna play it in 3, 2, 1. Twist this up a bit. I wasn't gonna do this, but fuck it. Feel like you in the NHL. Drafted by the league, you used to take the L's. 18th overall, and now you're in the league. Playing in the playoffs because you're a D. 39 games, and they realized you should leave. You were on the Flyers, but they flew you to Cali. Now you are the Ducks with a greasy flow. Thought you were on the Ducks, but you said, oh fuck. Sent you to the AHL, cause you suck nuts. Signed you a contract. Wait, what? You're from Italy, why didn't you tell me? Sell us the pasta, the way you turn over the puck. Oh, now we on a flight. You traded me to Van City. Thought this was alright, but it wasn't so bright. You ain't got no IQ, you want a little spice? There's a plus minus, but you negative. Wait, there's more? Here for you, Spezza. All jokes aside, I hate to do this. Don't take it too seriously. But here we go. He gets in a fight and he needs some advice. Someone hit him in the face and make it alright. Now he's up and he wants to apologize on the ice. He doesn't think twice. Looking like a pizza guy, but he's just a little fine. Switching keys, but you just couldn't sing. Get a flight, you a knight. Got selected, now we disinfected. You got a girl called Lauren. She a foreign, this ain't getting boring. You think you dress the best, cause you are the West. It's 2017, you're just a fantasy. Only got a bitch, cause you dumb rich. She blew you, you got a flu. It's Ramon. Canucks fan. Love you, Spezza. Not really, though. My nightmare from the Canucks is gone. Have fun in Vegas, Spezza. Thank you.
And yes, I credit Rice Gump for the instrumental music in the background because it was his instrumental music from his diss track, but yeah, I kind of made it into my own, but it's his credits to him. If you guys are listening to me right now, you guys made it to the end of this diss track music video. I don't really know. I'm thinking about making an official video on this depending on how this video goes, but thanks so much for watching. If you're new to this channel, please leave a like, share, and subscribe if you're new, like I said earlier. But thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
And all time. No, 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 no.